up guys, iTech Pro here, back with another video. And today guys, I will show you how to download Popcorn Time on any Android device. So let's get right into it. First thing, go to the internet browser, go to the google.com, and type Popcorn Time. Hit on Popcorn Time new version. Scroll down, you will see download beta 7.4.1. Make sure you are running Android 4.0 and higher. And also this is work for Marshmallow 6.0. Okay, hit on download beta. Internet. And wait a couple of minutes until download finish. Finally, download complete. Hit on install. Open. And boom shakalaka. Wait a couple of minutes. Yep. As you can see guys, you can change the subtitle from here by hitting on English. You can change in any language you want, Arabic, Russian or Turkish, and you can change the resolution. And yeah, after hitting on watch it now, click continue and wait a couple of minutes. This should work. Yep. Now downloading the movie, but I will stop it. Okay guys, that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this and give me the thumbs up. All the link will be in the description down below. And guys, if we reach 100 subscribers, we will show you how to hack your personal computer password. I will show you this. 1, 2, 3. Boom. I will show you this. This is after hacking. Just watch it. Boom shakalaka. Thank you guys for watching. As always, peace out.